And the creepy stuff was that I have had sex with women who work for me. I have had sex with women who work for me on this show. Now, my response to that is, yes, I have. Now, my response to that is, yes, I have. But would it be embarrassing if it were made public? Perhaps it would.
I know you have sex with him. I would like $2 million. I know you have sex with him.
Or I'm going to make trouble for you. Now, so that's where we stand right now. So that's where we stand. It's been a very bizarre experience.